Natalie and Andrew, I want to wish you both much love and happiness as you begin your new journey. Remember to keep lots of laughter in your life, and love will not be too far behind. Natalie and Andrew, you have pledged your faith to each other in the company of friends and family. As a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Andrew, you may kiss your beautiful bride.
Today is truly one of the best days of my life. Thank you for being such a wonderful daughter. Thank you for always lifting me up when I needed it. Don't ever stop that. Thank you for always inspiring me. And finally, thank you for being just you.
When I look into Andrew's eyes...
When I look into her eyes, I just feel...
I just feel...
an immense source of peace.
At peace.